Watching everybody work with, putting, hold on for a second, with Sokay. And you remember what he said when he started off. I'm going to show you some basic techniques. How many people took the 1 minute to master those basic techniques? Okay? The basics. Now, if he's showing you some advanced techniques, things will be happening. The importance of getting a good foundation. He also said something else that really caught my ear. Was the circle. What is the martial arts? We have people here from jiu-jitsu styles, karate styles. What's the difference between them? Jeff? Part of our style. Judo, throwing. Throw a punch. Here. Striking. I go from here. 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 Jiu-jitsu. They're all part of the same thing. So that's what we're going to learn. Once you start going to martial arts, it's all part of it. So starting off, we're going to do something. A lot of folks like to teach, the grab comes at you. Gosh, that's easy. All right? But he read a different book. Okay? So he's up. He's got that hand up. So what's he going to do from this position, sir? What technique is he going to throw at me?
He's going to do a jab.
He's going to do a jab. Okay? So, crane, sticking it, throws the jab. I better be moving. I better be reading that body. I better have that stance, that flow. So it comes up here. Now the team coming through. All right, let's do it for me. Comes up. Here's Jeff. Strike. Strike. Jiu-jitsu. Karate. I think it's in. Okay. So you're up here. You got to read. When I'm trying to read that person, where should I be looking at? Where should I be looking, man? Pardon? Here. Should I be looking at his eyes?
I would.
Oh, you look at my eyes? Look at my eyes and tell me when I'm going to hit you, sir. Those are fakes, okay? They are not the windows into the soul where I'm going to strike, okay? So I'm watching that body, I'm reading the hips. Somebody else used to talk about that a lot. I'm up here. Go ahead, sir. Here. Strike. Coming through. Top. Lift. Get rid of it. That's the first opening moves. Go for it.